This is the MyTouch 3G from T-Mobile, and it is running Cyanogen's rooted ROM. As you can see, it says Android 2.2 and the kernel version and everything. Oops. In case you're curious, I'm actually using Comcast with the default 12M VM heap size, and I'm locking home in memory, and I don't know, that seems to work alright. I tried swap for a little while, a swap partition, and it seemed to speed things up a little bit at first, but after a while it got sluggish, so this seems to be a good compromise for the only 192 megabytes of RAM that this first generation MyTouch has. But as you can see, it seems to run just fine. The responsiveness of the UI is all right. And web pages load fairly quickly in the regular browser. In Opera, they load a little bit faster, but it takes an extra second or so to actually have Opera launch up. You can see that Opera actually loads the pages quite quickly. So this page is loaded, and then this page behind it is loaded. Mark it. Takes a second to launch up, but it's also quite speedy once it gets going. That's about it.